Moeten dan de outfit guide to them showcasing you how to make your own Wolf Echelon outfit. So let's get into the video. No head protection for the vest. I'm using this Sire GPC vest in black solid. For the hands, I'm using the Black Hawk patrol gloves in black solid. For the pants, I'm using the Jeans A knee pads A in black solid. For the boots, I'm using the combat boots in black solid. No headset, no glasses. For the backpack, I'm using the 3-day assault backpack in black solid. For the top, I'm using the 5.11 expedition long sleeve shirt in black in black solid. For the face mask, I'm using the silencer mask Echelon. I'll be showing you a second variant of the outfit after this, so you have one where you don't need the raid stuff for. For the patch, I'm using the Wolf's patch. For the close quarters, I'm using CVB Wolves. Right, for the free version, this is just throwing this off, getting this one on. This on and this on. For the head, I'm using the Fort Echelon goggles. For the glasses, the tactical glasses in black solid. And for the face mask, stealth Balkava, but you can also go for the Balkava sniper mask if you want. This is how it looks if my game does want to get into photo mode for me for once. And this is how it looks. I can't show you correctly, but this is the Echelon outfit I made for Ghosts. Oh my god. I hope you enjoyed. Leave a like if you enjoyed the video. And subscribe if you want to see more awesome outfits and live streams for other games and Breakpoint. Red Wolf Gaming